Respected sister principal, teachers, and my dear students, good morning to all. As we know that these are difficult time, and I hope you are taking enough precautions. You are maintaining social distancing, but we have to study. That is why timetable has already been given to you. Your online class will be started from 20th April. Subjects teachers will be teaching you their subjects and I will teach you English. Before starting online classes, I would like to let you know two or three things. First, always sit with the notebook. Whatever you feel, if necessary, note it down. So today, at first, I will let you know the entire syllabus of English subject. The entire syllabus of 9th class has been divided into two sections. Section 1, that is Section A, and Section B. And these are your chapter's name. In Section A, you have to study prose, poetry, and supplementary reader. In prose section, there are total 6 chapters. Chapter 1, Tom Sawyer. 2, Kabuliwala. 3, Playing the Game. 4, A Golden Ball. 5, Plants Also Breathe and Feel. 6, The Rules of the Road. In this way, in our syllabus, we have to study total 6 chapters in prose section. Now there is another subsection, that is poetry. There are 5 lessons, there are 5 chapters over there. The first poem is The Mountain and the Squirrel. 2, Sympathy. 3, The 7 Ages of Man. 4, Indian Weavers. 5, I Woe to Thee, My Country. Now we have the last section of Section A. We have supplementary reader also. In supplementary reader, we have to study only 4 chapters. First chapter is Gandhiji and a Coffee Drinker. 2, The Swan and the Princess. 3, Letter to the Children of India. And the last one is very heart-touching story, that is On a Winter's Night. In Section B, we have been given some grammar, translation, and composition. We'll understand one by one. In English grammar, we have to study parts of sentence and its types, like sentence and their types. The verb. In verb, you have to study transitive verb and intransitive verb. And next, you have to study primary auxiliary verb, modal auxiliary verb, and you have to study also different types of the sentences, like negative sentences, interrogative sentences. And next topic is tenses, form and use. Next topic is the passive voice, parts of speech, indirect or reported speech. There is also word formation. And next topic is punctuation and spelling. In translation section, from Hindi to English, we have composition, long composition, and the control composition. In B section, there is letter writing and the application writing. And in C part, there is what the comprehension. And apart from this, you have some topics given. You have some things like the words often confused, synonyms and antonyms, cries of birds and animals, That means the sound of the different birds and the animals, and you have also some difficult words which have been given in a box that you have to study. So in this video today, I will teach you these only, and in next video I will be teaching you chapter first. Thank you so much for today's class.